Hello everyone, this is Priyakshi from EV Reporter, and in this video we are going to talk about basic components of an electric vehicle's powertrain. First things first, what is powertrain? Well, as the name suggests, powertrain delivers power to the vehicle for running it. So it basically means a set of components that generate this power and deliver that power to the wheels to move the vehicle. Here are some visual examples of EV powertrain. Volkswagen has a proprietary powertrain architecture technology called MEB. Similarly, Tata Motors has Ziptron, and this is what an Ather Energy scooter's powertrain for their two-wheeler looks like. Let's have a look at the core components of an EV powertrain. This includes an onboard charger, a battery pack, a DC-AC converter, electric motor, and a transmission that drives the wheels. Let's start with onboard charger. As you know, an electric vehicle can be charged using AC charger or a DC charger. In case of a DC charger, the battery pack is directly charged and the onboard charger is bypassed. However, if you are using an AC charger, you need an onboard charger to convert this AC into DC. This DC current is then used to charge the battery pack. The onboard charger also controls the amount of current that flows into the battery pack. Coming to battery pack, the most expensive part of an electric vehicle, made up of multiple lithium-ion cells, and stores the energy needed to run the vehicle. Battery packs provide direct current, that is DC output, and all batteries have a battery management system that continuously monitors the state of the battery and is responsible for taking necessary measures in case of a malfunction. We will cover the role of BMS in detail in another video. Coming to the next part, the DC-AC converter. The DC supplied by battery pack is converted to AC and supplied to the electric motor. The power transfer is managed by a sophisticated motor control mechanism called powertrain electric control unit that controls the frequency and magnitude of the voltage supplied to the electric motor. This is done to manage the speed and acceleration as per driver's instructions communicated by acceleration and brakes. Electric motor. Now, this is the component that converts electric energy received from battery pack to mechanical energy. And this mechanical energy is delivered via single ratio transmission to run the wheels. Many EVs use motor generators that perform regeneration of electric energy as well. If we have a look at a conventional ICE vehicle's powertrain, you will see that EV's powertrain is much simpler and has a lot less components. An ICE vehicle has hundreds of moving parts. Main components of its powertrain are engine, transmission, and driveshaft. Power is generated by the engine and transmitted to the driveshaft. Other integral parts and components of the engine, differentials, axles, emission control, exhaust, engine cooling system, etc., are also included in the powertrain. So this was a very basic video on EV powertrain. We will get back next week with another video. In the meanwhile, please share and subscribe to this channel. For more information on electric vehicles, visit evreporter.com. Thank you.